America, evil destroyer. A plague of evil descends on the land, and there is nowhere to hide. Zodiac, America, evil destroyer. Greed and deception threaten to destroy a nation. Zodiac, America, evil destroyer. Unity and strength are the only ways to combat the madness.
This is a land of opportunity filled with treasures.
Who sent you to kill me?
Then do what you must. No one stands in our way. I don't care if he's a missionary or not.
Well, right.
Zodiac, America, evil destroyer. Life must make a stand before the unnatural and the undead. Zodiac, America, evil destroyer. Invisible forces rule the night and bring darkness to the day. Zodiac, America, evil destroyer. Don't miss it. Coming soon to your screen.
Look at this vast land. It's just lying there, beautiful and serene. And what do you see in it, Curtis?
It's a bright future for sure.
Exactly. This is a land of opportunity, filled with treasures. The smell of money is everywhere, just waiting for us to come and help ourselves.
And we've arrived at the perfect time. With the recent introduction of opium, these people think that they've found nirvana. And we... the miracle makers, the messengers of God,
the bringers of heaven.
Mr. Blackstone, not everyone here wants to get to heaven this way. There is opposition. Do you think it'll be a problem for us then?
You don't think I'd come without first being prepared? Tell him, Jonathan.
Well, we don't want to cause any arrest in the country. Let me rephrase that. We don't want to cause any unrest that would make us look bad. We're businessmen, not soldiers. We fight in the shadows with our wealth, not our hands, and money can buy us anything or anyone.
You mean you found someone to do our dirty work for us?
Not found, but bought. He's a local tyrant named Wu, and he'll provide all the power and services that we'll need. And he even has a band of renegade ninjas.
So you see, we'll do what we do best. Business is what we do. As for fighting, it's all among their own people.
We came with a clean name, and we'll leave with a clean name too.
That's right, Martin. Only our pockets will be fuller.
Thank you. Why'd you attack me?
You deserved it. You're driving away all my customers lately.
Bastard fool. Your opium kills.
Well now, have you ever tried any yourself?
Why don't you go to hell?
There's no need to get nasty about it, really.
You're not too bad at all. Quite good, in fact.
I don't want or need any compliments from you.
Start a new life. Forget about opium.
Yes, sir. You just wait a while, you bastard.
This foreigner, Blackstone, has brought a great evil to our land, and you must help to get rid of it. It might be too late to stop him. He has many followers, so you must be careful. Do you understand?
Yes, Master.
I know our religious beliefs are different, but right now we need to help each other to stop the havoc that opium is causing. I'm sure you're well aware of how serious the situation is.
Evil ways are spreading, and my country is changing for the worse. There is no more peace. It just has to be stopped immediately somehow. How can you help?
I will try to talk to the people who are responsible for importing the drug into the country. I hope they will listen to me. But I don't think that I can deal with Wu also. I've been hearing a lot about him lately. Exactly what is his relationship with Blackstone and his men?
He is working for Blackstone and his men. He has great power as well. And I'm sure that dragon will meet with terrible resistance in trying to deal with him. At least without the use of special knowledge.
Dragon is your student. The one you've been telling me about, I presume. If we work together, I'm sure we'll be able to destroy this evil once and for all.
Then we shall work together.
Thank you.
Hello. Welcome. Take a seat. Come on. Here. Let me do this for you. Right. What would you like?
I'm just thirsty.
Well, we have either tea or wine.
I'd like tea.
Right away.
Thank you.
Enjoy.
Here, this is yours, if you can answer my question.
Hey,
I haven't asked you yet.
Oh, yeah. Well, what is it, then?
A guy named Wu. I'm pretty sure he works for a foreigner. Opium. That's his business. Do you know where I can find him?
You just wait. I'll find out for you. You can count on me. I know almost everyone. Good. All right, then?
You sure you can do it now? I really don't want to be disappointed. And I don't want to lose my money.
Don't worry. I know a guy named Wu. He lives on the outskirts of town. Just over that way. You can't miss him. A big house.
All right. It's yours, then.
Oh, thanks.
Hey. Why the long face, huh?
I'm in trouble, that's why.
Huh? What kind of trouble, then?
See that man over there?
Mm-hmm.
He said he was looking for a guy named Wu.
Oh. Hey, do you think he could meet our teacher? Huh? Mm. You haven't told us why you're in trouble. You haven't finished yet. Yeah, we could help you.
Mm. Well, I don't know any Wu. And that guy over there gave me money if I'd tell him where Wu lived. So, I just told him anything.
Oh. Maybe he's one of our teacher's merchants.
You may be right. Let's go talk to him.
Right, let's
come on.
Hey! Be sure you don't tell him that I lied, huh?
Why are you following me?
I'm aware you're looking for Wu.
That's right. Do you know him?
What have you got in your bag?
I'm sorry, but you know that's really none of your business. Just tell me if you know Wu. I could make it well worth your while.
I'm not saying until you let me look in your bag.
You know, I tell you what then. You just take it if you can.
That's easy. You know, you're really going to regret saying that.
There's no chance, you know. You've got a pretty kick, but it's lacking in power.
Ah! How do you like that? Opium is good for you. Stop telling your lies, because I won't take it. Huh?
You've become insane with greed. Your own country is beginning to die, and you don't care. Instead, you make it worse.
You're wrong. The only thing that's going to die is you.
Hey.
What's all this fighting about? I thought the Buddha has taught you people to refrain from violence.
Who are you to tell us what to do? We don't need this god shit.
Are you all right?
Yeah.
This man Wu, he is a very dangerous individual. If he is not stopped very soon, then life will become miserable. You must use all that you have learned. This man possesses great ability in Kung Fu.
You know why I'm here. This Father Daniels has been giving all of us some trouble.
I can take care of that man.
If you take care of him, then it would be great. It seems that he doesn't want us to operate here.
Then he will die.
Yes, I'm sure.
I haven't seen you for a long time, Dragon.
I had to go to the temple to improve my kung fu.
Now that you're here, does it mean that you're finished with your training? Is it true then, huh?
Suppose so.
Now you can start to help the people, can't you?
Yeah, that's what I wanted to do all along, really.
And I'm sure you will. Oh, I feel so good now that you're back.
I'm glad to be back, Lily.
Oh.
Serious? Yeah. Hey. Wow.
Oh, I'm so hungry.
Me too, let's get some.
Right. Let's go. Howdy do, buddy.
Hey.
How's it going then, huh?
Hi. Look at that. You're eating too much. Hey, now you gotta listen to this. I'll tell you a story. Now, once a...
Do you know who I am, Master Wu?
You are the guy who wants to see me.
Do you know why I want to see you?
Sorry, can't say that I do.
20 years ago, you killed my father. Quan Li.
That was a long time ago.
You'll die!
Not yet, I won't.
And by killing you, Wu, I'll also rid the people of their desire of opium.
I'm told by Wu you're the monk with the magical power. Is that right?
Wu exaggerated. Not magical power. It's just a little ancient knowledge.
And what is the knowledge?
Calling on the undead from the grave to come forward.
A black art.
Right. You could call it that.
And these undead will serve you.
Once you succeed in calling them here, they become your servant. Perhaps you would like it if I gave you a little demonstration.
Please. That was incredible.
Glad you thought so.
With power like that, the world's practically in the grasp of your hand. Say, if I were to need your help in the future, would you consider helping me?
I'd be glad to. I appreciate how much you admire my art.
Yes, you can be sure of that.
What's on your mind? Won't you tell me?
Oh, nothing. It's about this man dragon.
Well, what is it about this dragon fellow, huh?
Well, 20 years ago, his father was my enemy.
He was killed?
It was his wife that I was after. He was standing in the way. That's why I killed him.
Dragon,
get out! Get out now!
That's it. But his only child got away that night. So now I must kill him.
Yes, you really must.
I'll do it soon. He will die.
Don't worry, dear.
He won't get away again. I'll finish him once and for all. There's just no other way. I was hoping he would forget it. But I guess I was wrong.
This Luke Daniels could be a problem to us. What have you found about him?
He's a missionary. Came over to this country about a year and a half ago. Before that, he was in India and Tibet. Apparently, he learned some kind of martial arts when he was over there.
A missionary who preaches with his fists. Hmm. I wonder, does he know who he's dealing with?
I don't think so. He's probably doing what he thinks is best for the country.
And getting into our way. Even Wu is having trouble dealing with him.
Maybe Wu is scared to finish him off. Because Luke's a foreign missionary.
No way. Wu has his orders. He wouldn't dare disobey them.
Maybe. We should do something ourselves.
I think that would be good. Curtis, why don't you go talk to Luke? Show him his mistake. Make him an offer he can't refuse.
And if he does?
Then do what you must. No one stands in our way. I don't care if he is a missionary or not.
Well, right.
But what about the Chinese guy that's been helping him?
Wu can worry about that guy Dragon. Just go on with our business as usual. Don't worry. This little obstacle means nothing to us. You can be certain. We are destined to make it big here.
Father Daniels, wait up! You
are Father Daniels, aren't you? Huntington. Curtis Huntington is my name.
Ah, so you're Mr. Huntington. I've heard so much about you.
You have you? That's good. Then you know that my associates and I are establishing a business here. And there are so few of our kind here, you know what I mean? We're badly in need of good help.
Ah, are you trying to offer me a job?
The profits are high, and the work is easy.
I do not make money off of tormenting another human being's soul. But thanks for the offer. But you can forget about me.
Ah, oh, you make us sound like the devil, Father Daniels. Really, you've got it all wrong. These people want the opium. We simply supply it to them. We're not forcing them to do anything that you wouldn't want them to do.
If it were only that simple.
Father Daniels, why do you put so much faith in these people? Why do these barbarians mean to you?
It's funny. These people look at us as barbarians, too. Now I've serious doubt as to who is right.
Father Daniels, you disappoint me.
Have a good day, Mr. Huntington. I hope you'll realize your fault before too long. Violence will not accomplish anything. I don't want to hurt you.
You'll hear from me yet, Father Daniels. I assure you of that.
Is that a threat?
Call it what you want. You'll soon be sorry for what you did.
You have to find it.
Yes, Master.
All right. You know what to do. Don't fail me.
I won't.
You're suffering?
Yes, you can. Help me, help. That's better. Father, let's do it.
Huh? That's enough, miss. I don't know what you want, but you've got the wrong man. Who sent you to kill me? All right, if you don't want to tell me, I'd better let you go. I have a fair idea anyway. Now go. I hold nothing against you.
How's my form?
Well, not so bad, but you still have a lot to improve on. Let's see how you're doing on your iron vest technique. I'd like to test your resistance on this, okay?
Mm. Okay.
Well, your iron vest kung fu is not so good.
Try again.
It took me a whole lifetime to learn that. Don't be impatient.
It's so difficult to master this skill.
But once you do master it, you become invincible. So train hard. Don't give up halfway. I won't allow it. Do you hear what I say to you?
No problem. I'm not giving up. You'll see. You'll be proud of me.
Yes, that is very good then.
I never give up on anything. No way.
Come, let's work out together. Hey! I've never been so humiliated in all my life.
Losing your temper won't do any good.
I'll get even with that bastard.
That's all the more reason for you to remain cool-headed.
If you really can't be bought, then you'd have to go the other way.
Damn right.
All right. Let me arrange it with Wu. You will go with some of his ninjas.
They didn't do so well last time.
I'm sure Wu won't dare to disappoint us twice.
Oh, this way. Please. Come on, Mr. Chan. This way. Mr. Chan, it's not very far. Hey, idiot. Hey. Please. Hey. Oh, me. Mr. Chan, this way. Here we go. Yeah, this way. Hi, Mr. Wu. Mr. Chan's here.
Chan's here.
Hello. Greetings. Please sit. Tell me, how's the business way up in the north?
Oh, very good indeed. We've got new shipments coming in very soon. A beginning.
Mr. Chan, can I get some of that?
Beat it, will you?
Oh, yeah.
Thank you. Thank you very much, yes. Uh-huh. My wife will be glad.
Oh, Mr. Blackstone did tell me you had a very beautiful wife. Oh.
Hello.
That's my wife. What do you think? This is Mr. Chan.
Nice to see you.
Oh, the pleasure's all mine. I'm enchanted, really. Mr. Wu, you're a lucky man indeed.
Yes, I suppose that I am lucky.
Yeah. Oh, well, yes. Mr. Wu, we're going to be very rich men soon.
How's that?
Well, the way I see it, there are more and more opium users every day, and by the rate it's going, soon almost everyone in China is going to be one. And it's easy to see that then we'll have it made. It's elementary supply and demand. And we'll just reap the reward.
Well, I'm in agreement with you there.
Now you listen to me. That fellow Chan is a scum. Now my group has kept an eye on him for a long time. And now he's here, and I've got the details on his next delivery.
Yes, but you're here without your group. They're still in the south, aren't they?
Yeah. I'm here on my own. I'm gonna need some help.
I can help you. I know a guy.
Yes? Who is he? Tell me. Come on, tell me, sister. Who is he?
He's a good man named Dragon.
Oh? Did you say Dragon? You should have told me sooner. I've heard of him.
Well, I guess. I wasn't sure you'd approve.
Do you like him then?
Of course I like him. And you'll like him too.
Oh, I'm sure I will. When can I meet this fellow?
He went back to the temple to work on his kung fu. When he comes back, I'll ask him to see you.
All right. I'll be looking forward to it. Because now that I know about Chan's delivery, I'm pretty sure that there's a good chance we can destroy it.
Hello, Dragon. My name is Luke Daniels.
I can help you. My teachers told me all about you. What can I do?
If you can neutralize Wu and Chan, it will be a great help. Then I can concentrate fully on Blackstone and his men. The way they take advantage of this country is a sin. It must come to a stop.
Wu has real good kung fu. Before, I couldn't even touch him.
Your teacher told me that Wu is an expert in the Iron Vest kung fu, which makes his body invulnerable to physical pain. But there's a weak point somewhere in his body. If you can locate and hit that weak point, then you can destroy him.
It's time for you to go and find Wu's weak point.
Yes, Master.
You again.
So what are you going to do about it?
You're a dead man. You're my brother.
You what?
I recognize the mark on your body. I've got one too. Come on, let me have a look at it.
That doesn't prove anything.
Can you tell me anything about yourself? Can you tell me who your father is? I bet you don't know.
I don't remember much about my childhood, except that Wu raised me.
You mean Wu took care of you? You know he's the one who killed your father. He's an extremely dangerous man.
I don't know what you're trying to say.
Listen to me, will you? I'm telling you the truth. Master.
Yes? What do you want, son?
I want you to tell me if Dragon is my brother. I need to know. So please tell me.
You're really crazy.
Why? Why don't you just say the Dragon is my brother?
Shut up! I'm your father and there's nothing more to be said about it.
But Dragon, he knows all about my marks.
So what if he does? Doesn't prove anything.
It's probably just a coincidence. You should listen to your father.
All right.
Huh! God damn it!
Don't worry. I think that he believed what you told him.
Well, I'm not so sure. That damn dragon, he's becoming dangerous. He's going to die before this thing gets any worse.
Think about it. There's a birthmark on your right knee, too. You have to be my brother.
Hi, you're back. You're back.
That's right. You happy?
I've got something to do. I'll be going now. Bye. Bye-bye.
Bye. Come on, let's go inside. Come on. Ken, I'd like to introduce you to Dragon.
Hello.
Hello. He's a fine-looking man.
Listen, Ken here's doing just the same thing that you're doing. Maybe you two can work together.
Right. It's nice to know that I'm not all alone here.
Oh, Father, I'm so glad to see you here today.
Wang, you look well.
Well, it's you I must thank for that, Father.
No, you have done it by yourself. You and your faith in God. I only pointed out the way.
But if you hadn't done that, though, I would still be an opium addict now.
If only everyone had your faith.
Father Daniel, this country is being killed with the opium use now. You must help us, can you?
I will try my best to drive out the people who are importing this evil drug. But that's all I can do. For the rest, your people have to help themselves.
Don't worry, we will do that, Father.
Yes, I believe that you will. History has shown your people to be resilient. You will get through this just like other obstacles you've gotten through.
Huh? Who are you? What do you want?
Yeah.
Oh! Oh, you're gonna pay for that, mister.
Yeah.
Hey, come on. Oh! Oh, holy shit, that guy's good at kung fu, isn't he?
Let's get out of here.
No, 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 go get him.
Smart guy. You're nothing to me, though.
You don't look like such a tough fighter yourself. All right, you want to show off? Come on.
that's Han. He works for me. Stop them.
All right, stop it now.
Of course my kung fu is good. Yes.
Han is the best fighter in the North. His eagle claw kung fu is absolutely unbeatable. I'm telling you now, with a man like that standing at your side, you needn't worry at all.
Now tell me, it is said that you, sire, are a master of kung fu. Is that correct? I'd like to try you out sometime, if you dare.
Maybe another time. So why are you here? Surely not just to try my kung fu. Maybe Chung can tell me.
Oh, yes. I asked Han to come because I was followed by that man Ken.
That bastard. I'll make sure he's totally destroyed. Now that I'm here, absolutely no one can get away.
Good.
Master!
Master!
Oh, Master!
Calm down. What is it?
Master, I found that guy, Mr. Chang.
I know exactly where he is.
Hey, let me tell him.
No, let me.
Now, I was the one who discovered him. I can...
Now, you see, just shut up, will you?
Oh! Master, I found him.
No, I did.
Hey! Are you talking about Ken?
Yeah, he's the one.
Yeah, that's the one, Ken. Yes, we found him. I know I'm right.
I know where he is now, too.
No, you don't. I do. I found him.
I'll go finish him now.
Come on.
Hey, do you think we can go that way?
This way's better. Come on.
Hey, pretty girls. I'll come for you, right after business.
Oh, me too.
Well, Ken, it's a pleasure to see you.
And this time you're a dead man.
What should we do?
We fight for it.
Don't worry. Let's do it.
Go get them! What's that? But the list!
Don't worry now. He probably gave the list to Dragon, but we've got the girl. Dragon will come to us.
You'll never win fighting me. Leave now.
I don't worry any about loud-talking amateurs who like to show me how good they think they are.
Impressive, aren't you? Try me.
Girl's safe and locked up. She won't be able to escape now.
What about Fu?
He's all right.
But he still suspects, doesn't he, that he's Dragon's younger brother?
Yes. If he ever finds out the truth, that I'm his father's killer, he must never find out. Never.
Damn bastard! Who the hell does he think he's dealing with?
Don't worry. There'll be another chance. He'll soon arrive to try to save the girl. Till then, you should work on your kung fu.
You bastard!
Mr. Han, please calm down now. Mr. Wu, do you think he'll bring any others? Maybe we should all be getting prepared.
There's no need. It doesn't matter at all how many men he brings. I can deal with any number of men you see. And besides, I've got men of my own. Once he gets in, he'll stay in. You know, Blackstone will be very proud of us. Ha 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 ha!
Ha ha!
You, keep a good watch.
Yes, sir.
Don't be lazy now.
Yes, sir.
Right, sir. Come on.
Hey, why are you letting me go?
Shh. I'll explain everything later.
Now you can explain.
Dragon's my brother. That's why I helped you.
Really? Is it true?
Yes. I'm sure he's my brother. You know, I'm sorry I didn't trust him, but now I know.
You must find Dragon.
I don't know what he thinks of me.
Don't worry. I'm sure he trusts you.
I hope so. Are you hungry? I'll go and find something to eat for you.
Yeah, I'd like that.
I'll go and get something. You stay here, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Dragon! It's me, Fu, your brother!
I'm glad you accept me as your brother. I know that now. Please forgive me. Of course I forgive you, brother. I helped Joan get away. She's waiting nearby.
Oh, where is she now?
She's in trouble.
Let's go.
Scream all you want to. No one can hear you now.
Go after her.
What a waste of a piece of good meat.
Joan! Joan!
Oh.
Please, please.
Joan. Brother, help me kill Wu.
I don't know.
He's finished.
Brother,
I came. Why?
He was like a father to me.
Damn.
I can't kill him with my own hands.
But he killed our parents. You can't just let him go free. For their sake, and for mine, we've got to kill him.
Yes, brother.
He's certainly violent for a religious man.
And he must be stopped, or the consequences could be bad.
And he will be stopped.
But how do you propose to do that? He's not that easy to handle.
I have my ways. This is a land filled with mysteries. Things you wouldn't believe possible. Things that your educated mind would refuse to believe. But nevertheless, these things do exist. I've always been interested in the unknown, and it is from the unknown that I've found the perfect weapon to deal with Luke Daniels.
Now you have me completely confused. What is the perfect weapon?
You will find out when the time comes. Now I want you to arrange a meeting for us with him.
For all of us?
Right. I'll give him one last chance. If he refuses my offer, then...
See to it that you both die. John, let's get him. Afraid of me?
two down, and then we go after Wu. I'll see him.
Okay.
He's gotta face us one day. Who are you?
We've been hired to kill you.
No way!
Kill!
Now I'll kill you! Where's your master?
He's inside there! In there!
Thank you.
Oh, please don't kill us. I beg you. Please spare us. Please, sir. Please think about it. Please spare us, sir. Have mercy on us.
You men are nothing to me. So I'll let you go. I'll let you go and I won't harm you, all right?
Oh, I appreciate that. Yes, thank you, sir.
Go!
Thank you. Please, sir, please, please. Please spare us.
Go then.
Oh, thank you, thank you.
Oh, thank you.
No, no.
To die like you should have long ago.
Together.
Let me go! Let go!
Come on!
You are the famous Father Daniels.
Yes, Father Daniels, but hardly famous.
Oh, you're much too modest, Father Daniels.
Fame and fortune have no place in my heart, Mr. Blackstone.
That's a pity if you feel that way, because I have a proposition for you.
If you're thinking of buying me, then you're wasting your time.
Don't let your tongue go ahead of your ears. Perhaps after you've heard what I've said.
No, Mr. Blackstone, I'm not interested. It isn't my way, and it isn't the Lord's way.
Are you absolutely certain you can have anything in the world, you know?
I have my heart, and I have my Lord. That's all I need.
Then I'm terribly sorry, Father Daniels.
You stupid fools!
Any more surprises, Mr. Blackstone?
But of course. Are you scared now, Father Daniels? I bet your Christian religion didn't prepare you for something like this.
Mr. Blackstone, I spent a very long time in Tibet, and I've seen far stranger things than this. I'm just surprised that a creature like that would want to work for you.
I have ways, Father Daniels. Right now, I think you should be worrying about how to deal with it.
When your heart is pure, there's nothing that you can't deal with. The people here are slowly waking up to the evil of opium. The people will revolt soon. I don't think you will want to be here when it happens. Take my advice and leave.